Who's the patron of our school? Anybody?
Say louder.
You know only Little Flower School. So today is the feast day and it is a great day for our school because we celebrate the feast day of Saint Teresa. This is the picture of Saint Teresa, the patron of our school. Why it is taken the name Little Flower is because Saint Teresa loved little things and do everything for the love of Jesus. So she is known as Little Flower. Little Flower is because of the greatest love she showed to Jesus when she was living here on earth. Little bit about Saint Teresa I would like to speak this morning. Saint Teresa was born on 2nd January 1873 and she has 5 sisters and she died at a very early age, that is at the age of 24. She lived only 24 years but she did so much good works for the people and especially she saved so many souls, especially those souls who are astray from God. So she used to pray for them, pick up roses, petals for the love of Jesus. That is why Jesus called her lovingly Little Flower. That's why our school is also named after this great saint,